stories that our textbooks don't. Tales of love that's staplery, 'cause our courses won't ignore the way they're designed to erase the past, to keep good intentions secret, to force a mask. Too many handwritten letters signed to my dearest with love, all pulled from their papers, ripped out as cover up to disguise endearment as friendly notes. It doesn't take a scholar to know how this one goes, and historians will call them close friends, besties, roommates, colleagues, anything but lovers. History hates lovers, sidekicks, family, good pals, buddies, anything but lovers. History hates lovers. Wearing the same wedding bands, two kids and a golden retriever, just friends don't live like that. They don't look at each other with love in their eyes, with hopes to settle down for the rest of their lives. How many decades of hiding, 21 centuries.